her lovely paleness, concealing that sweet smile in an amorous nebula, offered itself to my heart with such majesty that it radiated in the middle of my rapturous face. Then I understood how those in paradise discern. The compassion of her thought was revealed in such a way that others could not know. I alone perceive it because I gaze at nothing else on earth. Each angelic glance, each humble act to issue forth from any lady fair would seem like scorn compared to her of whom I speak. She fixed her lovely gaze upon the earth, and as her silence spoke, it seemed to say, "Who separates me from my faithful friend?"